It happens.
Yep.
And ready? We took a weekend, drove to Provo. The snow was white and fluffy. A weekend in Utah won't fix what's wrong with us. The gray sky was vast and real cryptic above me, and I wanted you to love me like you used to do. We took 2 weeks in the Bahamas. We went out dancing every night. We tried to fight the creeping sense of dread with temporal things. Most of the time, I guess I felt all right, but I wanted you to love me like you used to do. But you cannot run, you cannot hide from the wreck we made of our house, from the mess inside. We went down to New Orleans on a weekend in the spring. We looked hard for what we'd lost. It was painful to admit it, but we couldn't find a thing, and I wanted you to love me like you used to. I wanted you to love me like you used to do. We went to New York City in September. We took the train out of Manhattan to the Grand Army stop, and we found the bench we'd sat together on 1,000 years ago. When I felt such love for you, I thought my heart was gonna pop. And I wanted you to love me like you used to do. I wanted you to love me like you used to do. I cannot run, I cannot hide. Felt like a take.
Yeah, it felt like a take, a real take.
Bless you, baby, but he's just looking. I know the thing that